Today we're going to be doing an autumn makeup tutorial, and I hope this helps you all transition from the warm summer months into the more snuggly and cozy autumn months.
When I'm coming home to you, 'cause I get scared of the dark at night.
You want to start by applying your favorite primer, and I just used Urban Decay's Primer Potion. Next, I used MAC's Rubenesque Paint Pot to just kind of help the lid color pop.
Tuck me in, babe, just like you always.
Now for foiling the eyeshadow, I'm going to use MAC's Fix Plus to wet my brush and apply Jardin Air's pigment from MAC to my lid.
Cold in my dreams at night, and I'm reaching out for.
Then I'm going to use Idyllic Paint Pot from MAC just on my outer corner to help the cranberry color pop. Then to help with blending, I applied Wedge from MAC right above my crease. Sure of the name of this shadow because it is from Inglot. I know it's an AMC shadow and it's just a warm cranberry color. Apply that just to your outer corner and crease.
Give me love.
Then using a MAC 224 brush, I applied vanilla eyeshadow just to my brow bone. It'll help blend all the colors and also highlight your brow.
And I give it back to you. When you get tired and you fall down, I've been low to pick you up. So give.
Now for paint pot number 3. This is Mosscape, and I'm just going to apply it on my lower lash line to kind of add emphasis to the green color we're going to apply. And again, it is one of the Inglot AMC shadows, and I'm just going to use a 242 brush from MAC. To apply that on my lower lash line, as shown here. Apply your favorite brown liquid liner to your upper lash line. And you're gonna curl your lashes and apply your favorite mascara. I used Rimmel Lash Accelerator Mascara, and benefits, they're real. Now to the cheeks. My favorite part of fall are the berry toned blushes, and I just used one from Cinema Secrets on my cheekbones rather than my apples.
On the other side of town. Once more
next, I applied Elf's Lip Stain, and it's just the hot pink one. I just dabbed it on there because I didn't want it to be too opaque. And just locked it in after spreading it all out and making it even.
Time for me to die. So I'd like to take this opportunity.
And now you're done. And that's when my mom says, done is when you're in the oven. Music provided by Priscilla On.
With this suggestion.